anything. There is a work and I didn't work. I mean, it's, you know, it's growing, and it's ever growing in cinema. It's meron siyang, I guess, a new life. Hindi na siya nung didictate ko lang isang job. Marami na ngayon. So, support na rin na buwag July 30.
Thank you so much, Alex. Thanks!
It's not just based on a true story. It's not just action-packed. It tells about family values. I'm sure after watching it, you've got contemplation about life. Now, we shouldn't be complacent. We should always be cautious. Kasi kahit na minsan, kadugulis na natin na bibitay tayo. So, kailangan makinag-init lang tayo palagi. And ayan, salit po kayo on July 13.
Thank you, Max. And of course, one of the busiest actresses, Shahina Magdalia. Love your projects more left and right.
Yes, thank you, Lord. Good afternoon po ulit sa inyong lahat. Maraming salamat for joining us this afternoon. I'm from the industry and I'm really very happy with much respect to yung mga lagi natin napapanood, mga rom-com, yung mga dramas. It's really very nice na meron tayong bagong mapapanood sa sinehan ngayon. It only goes to show that Filipinos are really talented, di ba? So, supportahan na lang natin ito and supportahan din natin ang lahat ng mga Filipino movies na lalabas this year, this month, para naman lahat ay magkaroon ng masayang trabaho, di ba? Magsupportahan na lang tayo. So, si July 15.
Definitely. Okay, and of course, Enrique here.
Yes, thank you guys again so much. Also, to Derek Foyle, to 1070 Productions, Star Cinema, for making more movies like this. We need, you know, something more also to offer to the people a new scene in the movie industry. And sana mas marami pa po na ganitong classic pelikula na nalabas. So, ayun. So, I hope you guys enjoy what you made. And sana po mabuksan ang iyong isip. And always take care of your families. Thank you, Mom.
Thank you,
Kenan.
For the drama king, sabi Sir Christopher De Leon.
Thank you very much for coming. Thank you. I'm very proud to be part of this team, this movie, this project. It's going to be a roller coaster ride, don't worry.
Yes,
right. So, hopefully, after seeing this, when is the premiere night? Is there a premiere?
There is? Yeah.
Are we invited?
It's up to them.
Okay. See, thank you very much. So, God bless each and every one of you. Be safe.
Thank you, Brother Bo. And of course, Derek Paul.
Yes, thank you everyone for joining us this afternoon. The press call. And of course, to my wonderful and beautiful cast here. Thank you guys for joining the vision, joining the ride. But yes, all of you now get to experience what we've been working on July 13th in Bukod, showing everywhere, support Philippine cinema, and continue to spread the word, guys. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, everyone. Luca from Star Cinema, and of course, 1070 production, sorry, directed by D. Paul Sayano. July 30 na po! Enjoy the rest of the afternoon! And of course, thank you Wong Fu Cafe for having us here today. We'd like to request to stand up to Casper Rapoto.
Panorama.